mon cœur sur les tâches de vie.
Thank you. kokiem soļiem es dzirdu pret rītu un arī pret vakaru. Es nepūlos un neatzīstos. Es brīnos un es brīnījos. Brīnīdamies gāju mājās. Es lietus pārgāju no tevis pie manis. Palīst visas nedēļas, tā kā tu teici. Kur lai es lieku savas slapjās kājas? Pie silta mūrīša vai uz karstas krāsnes?
Thank you. Anybody seen a night pass this way? I saw him playing chess with death yesterday. His crusade was a search for God, and they say it's been a long way to carry on. Anybody hear of plague in this town? The town I've left behind was burned to the ground. A young girl on a stake, her face framed in flames, cried, I'm not a witch, God knows my name. The night he watched with fear, he needed to know. He ran where he might feel God's breath. And in the misty church, he knelt to confess. The face within the booth was Mr. Death. My life's a vain pursuit of meaningless miles. Why can't God touch me with a sign? Perhaps there's no one there, answered the booth. And death hid within his cloak and smiled. This morning I played chess with death, said the knight. We played that he might grant me time. My bishop and my knights will shatter his flanks, and still I might feel God's heart in mine. And through confession's grill, death's laughter was heard. The knight cried, no, you've cheated me. But still I'll find a way, we'll meet once again, and once again continue to play. They met within the woods, the knight, his squire and friends, and death said, now the game shall end. The final move was made, the knight hung his head and said, you've won, I've nothing left to play. The minstrel, filled with visions, sang to his love to look against the stormy sky. The knight, his squire and friends, their hands held as one, solemnly danced towards the dawn. His hourglass in his hand, his scythe by his side, the master death, he leads them on. The rain will wash away
forward into the past. Open the book about the author. We shall see. Instead, she looked me straight in the eye and said, you can win this. It's a different kind of color. heroes in the seaweed. She gets you on her wavelength. Sometimes it's all you need. It's a different kind of gun. Come on, it's a different kind of gun. I'd like to thank everyone so sincerely. Adults were just absent. I know that one. Well, of course they're staring. We're very interesting. There's that whore's bastard daughter or whatever. You come a long way, baby. You come a long way. All mass is interaction. Machines came from too far away. But my soul flows when I'm on the wall. It's a different kind of gun. It's a different kind of gun. It's a different kind of gun.
Thank you. We'll be right back. rejection of social archetypes, of roles, of pre-established patterns of behavior, as well as egoically based social and economic structures. They refused to play the roles their parents and society wanted to impose on them. Significantly, it coincided with the horrors of the Vietnam War, in which more than 57,000 young Americans and 3 million Vietnamese died, and through which the insanity of the system and the underlying mindset was exposed for all to see. Whereas in the 1950s, most Americans were still extremely conformist in thought and behavior, in the 1960s, millions of people began to withdraw their identification with a collective conceptual identity because the insanity of the collective was so obvious.
The hippie movement represented a loosening of the hitherto rigid egoic structures in the psyche of humanity. The movement itself degenerated and came to an end, but it left behind an opening, and not just in those who were part of the movement. This made it possible for ancient Eastern Western and spirituality to move west and play an essential part in the awakening of global consciousness. Temporary roles. If you are